Hello, and thank you so much for agreeing to be a test subject with us here today. As you've probably already been informed, what we're testing today is a solution that is placed inside the ears to quickly reduce ear inflammation. This is something we'll be using in people with ear infections primarily, but it is something that we can quite easily study in healthy ears as well, like in your case. So what I'm going to be doing is simply placing the solution in each ear, and then I'll be examining your ears repeatedly to see how the solution affects the tissue in your ears over time, just so you feel completely safe and at ease. This is something we have already tested extensively. We haven't had any negative reactions so far. It's a very mild solution. However, it may have some slight interesting side effects. Some people experience coolness, a tingling sensation, even some chills, or a deep sense of relaxation, as some people have reported. Since this experiment can be a little tedious, since I'm just going to be going back and forth over and over again with my otoscope, that's why we have you in this comfortable chair. Feel free to close your eyes, relax, even take a little snooze, and I'll just keep moving back and forth between your ears, making sure that our solution is working the way that it's supposed to. So, with your permission, I'll go ahead and get started. First, just to get a baseline, I'm going to take a look at each of your ears, so I can make sure I know what they look like when we start. Then I'll add the solution, and then I'll start going back and forth, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and start off with your left ear. All right, I'm gonna get just examining the external part of your ear, looking for any little skin imperfections, any redness, any birthmarks or swelling. Okay, and in just a moment you're going to feel the otoscope entering your ear. All right, once again, getting quite close to your ear. Getting a good look at all the external components of your ear. Just going to gently the otoscope entering your ear canal. Now that I know what we're starting with, I'll go ahead, apply the solution, and then start examining. Okay? Great. So, alright, and I'm going to apply the solution to your ears. It's not cold exactly, but it is a little on the cool side, so don't be surprised if you get just a little bit of a chill running down your back. You ready? Alright. So, other side. Alright, applying the solution to your right ear. Does that feel okay? Now, once again, what I'm going to be doing is closely, carefully examining your ears one at a time, over and over again. Feel free to close your eyes, rest, and relax. Okay, here we go. Okay, so I'm gonna get quite close to your ear again, and you're gonna feel the otoscope entering your ear canal right here. Good. And if you could just relax all the muscles in your face, side, placing the otoscope in your ear. Back to the left, placing the otoscope in the ear. How are you holding up? Okay. You're doing great. So, again. Here we go. Place any other scope in here. once again.
Here we go.
Ready to do this again? Here we go. Placing the otoscope in your ear. Placing the otoscope in your ear canal.
Perfect.
Removing the otoscope. Right. Once again, placing the otoscope in your ear, right here. Okay. So. Sorry, I keep breathing in your ear here. I just want to make sure that I'm getting closest look possibly get. You're doing a really wonderful job. So glad to have you here. Again. Just a few more times. Taking a look. twice more, and we're all done.
Place the otoscope in your ear, right here. Oh, good. Let's see.
Once again, I want to thank you so much for joining us today. You were an absolutely perfect patient. I do hope that you'll come in again and again for this experiment. We'd love to see you anytime.